Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to make a silhouette in Photoshop. Unlock the layer, select the main object. I'm using quick selection tool to oscillate object. Then click on mask icon. Take a new layer and place it below the main layer. Hide main layer and select white color, and then select back tool and click here to make background white. Now unhide this layer. Again take a new layer. Make sure first layer is selected, then press and hold Ctrl key and click this mask icon here. Then select black color here and select bucket tool and click inside the selection to make it black. Press Ctrl D to deselect, and here you can see a perfect silhouette has been created. That's it for now. If you enjoyed a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.